We're here in Times Square at National Geographic with Andy Mann, photographer for National Geographic, and Zodiac with his limited edition Super Sea Wolf. Tell us, why did they give you a limited edition? Well,
That's a good question. You know, I was their first brand ambassador, and they asked me to design an ocean-inspired watch, right? And so, for me, sharks are my muse. So most of my work is with sharks, and so I use so many shark elements in this watch, subtly. And this is obviously my first watch I designed. I got to go to Switzerland. I got to go to the Stone Village in Biel with third generation watchmakers who make watches. And I got to break the rules. Turns out they're really stringent with watch designs.
Yeah, if you've ever been to Switzerland, you'll know.
Yes, and I got to break the rules, and I hope that people have an experience when they wear this watch. It's not just a watch that goes down 1,000 meters. It's a watch that like brings the ocean back with you as you travel around it. And we took a lot of risks with it. It's based on tradition, and I love it. It was such an honor. And this is the first time I've gotten to wear it after 16 months of design.
Oh, that's amazing.
And like, can't wait to share it and get my feedback.
What was the inspiration on the color scheme?
The ocean, the Caribbean.
It's got a very like shark-esque type of shade of blue.
It does. So it does, and you'll see like the dorsal fin of a shark at the 12 o'clock indice.
Oh, see, that's really cool.
So cool. And I also got on the case back, it's got an oceanic white-tipped shark, which is the most dangerous shark in the sea and also the most critically endangered.
Oh, that's fantastic.
And that's just an ode to my muse, if you will.
That's fantastic. How long have you been doing photography for National Geographic?
I've been working for the Geographic for the last 7 years.
Amazing.
Yep. And, you know, it's brought purpose to my work, and I hope that this watch brings purpose to people's wrists. And you know, everyone I've talked to in the watch industry has loved in the fact that I've shaken the design up. You know, I'm like, I took the date off.
Oh, see, that's a huge thing for a watch
and
enthusiast.
And a lot of times people are like, thank you. And I'm like, I thought you would scorn me for that. But we both see the clean aesthetic and like how important that is. And for an automatic watch, it's like, you pick it up after 4 days. Do you really want to set the time and the date?
It's true. There is definitely an aesthetic.
Don't hate me, watch people. I'm new at this, but you know, make something beautiful.
You did it right. For somebody that's new at this, you actually did it very, very right, because you'd be surprised how many purists are very just nuts about having a symmetrical dial and don't want the date. So you did well. Good job. I love the aesthetics. I think it's an amazing looking job.
Thank you. Great color scheme.
And is it limited edition?
Limited edition, 182
pieces. 182
pieces?
Yeah. Awesome. Thank you so much, Andy Mann.
Thank you, guys.
This is Robert Velasquez, Spanish Rob, for Watch This Channel. Thanks for watching.